free, I've somehow managed to get into the Batcave. What's left of it, anyway.
That's pretty far from the cemetery. How long is that tunnel?
Long. The League is after something specific. They knew where they were digging.
Watch out for potential cave-ins.
I'll try. I wonder how much that penny would be worth at auction. Belfry, found the League.
I'll let the others know.
That's it, then.
Thank you.
I'm dealt with.
It's a good thing I'm not claustrophobic. Bring water from the Lazarus bed all this way.
this time. I found the experiment you left at Arkham. I've seen better work.
Did you know, child? A Lazarus pit can be used for more than just saving people from the brink of death. It has many purposes. In fact, a Lazarus pit can make a mind more malleable, more pliable to suggestion.
Your army's pretty loyal. Why would you need to brainwash them?
Sometimes it's about more than your army. Sometimes it's about having the right general leading it.
Is that an offer? No thanks.
You, like your precious Batman, were never able to save Gotham. I've finally solved that problem. My father's mind was broken by repeated exposures to the Lazarus Pit. Unlike my father, I used that exposure to free Bruce's mind from his ridiculous oath. And you